Hello there, and welcome back to Alien Isolation Part 8 with me, Alpha. We have literally just got to Hollow, I think it's called. Samuel sacrificed his life and everything. I can't see anything about my light. You have missed the bit where I was basically trying to find my way here. But that was like about a half hour's worth of me running around a bit more. Going, where the hell am I going? Where the hell am I going? Why can't I use the button? Use the button. I wanna go down. I wanna go down there. Can I go down there? No. Yeah. I can't find it. It's really faint. Right. Gotcha. Whoa. Okay, got to be really fast. Okay. No way of doing that. This is great for the first 5 seconds, isn't it? I want you to do me a favour. While I'm moving this around, keep an eye on that little tunnel bit right next to me. Stupid bloody machine.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's safety protocols?
Open. Oh crap. Okay, nothing in here. Whoa, hello. No, it's not. Now it doesn't. running cause murders. Yeah, I've realised these guys can't be hurt by anything, but it sure does annoy them. Oh, you're right outside the door. Away from you. Open the door, open the door. This was a terrible idea. That idea I had. Terrible. Oh god, that bloody door made me jump. I've done a lot of collecting while you lot have been away as well. So I foresee a problem with this. There is a robot behind me. Alright, bring back the bloody aliens. I refer them to this. This is a stress on a bloody steak. Clearly got to look somewhere. That was an earpiece noise. Really fancy that, I mean. Ignore me, I'm a fellow robot. Beep bop. Boop boop. Beep. Well. Sorry, was that aimed at me? Listen to you, mate. Bloody hate these doors. Okay, I've managed to run in a complete circle. I need to try and boost the power, so I'm guessing Apollo and the working Joe. Those consoles. You lot are probably screaming at me right now for the answer going, it's over there. I'm going the wrong way. Doing my best. Promise.
Why not ask me about Sebastopol's protocols?
Tension my ass. See you later.
Unwarranted. Come with me, please.
I'm not sure if you noticed me. Oh, okay, they didn't notice me. Why not ask me about getting out of my face? Yeah, you deserve that. Oh, I'm that. Ah, he just sucker punched me right in the face. Oh, for crying out. Well, I have got three robots trying to kick my butt. No, you're not. You ain't gonna catch nothing. I know why I got off subbing in the last, but you ain't catching nothing. Whoa. Peace. Ah, well, we're not playing.
Spedding, something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market.
I can't seem to bring up my thing. This is very inconclusive.
Presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo is currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So, I guess, the deal's sealed. That's just board level no stuff until it's announced to shareholders. But information, huh?
I'm gonna get back to that room in the computer.
Don't do that. Still here. You're going to have to be more careful.
Oh, fuck. My game just had a major glitch then. It wouldn't let me do anything. I like running. It's full. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. You just call me. Whoa, hello. Well, I want to beat you up. It's fun. The viewers like it, I like it. We all love beating you up. You stupid bloody robots. EMP and water do not mix. EMP in my life do not mix. Can you open it all? Lucky, what did that do? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I get you. Correct, or did I just completely F that up? At least we know where we're going, eh? Yeah, I just completely F that up. Well, doofus. Oh no, I haven't. I did it. Yeah. Gotta get to. Dang it. Oh, I missed it. And. Why did I hit that one? We did it! Air high five!
Two days after we left? You're kidding me.
I've done something.
Sons of bitches!
What have I done? Damn station. Whoa, is this thing rising?
Fuck.
Before I talk to you. I'm gonna sleeve it. I called it. So I'm saying I called it. There are aliens on board. We're full of xenomorphs. Am anyone here picturing a xenomorph walking along with a moustache in a little bow tie and everything?
You on comms yet, Ricardo?
Gan. Good night. Just me? But now you're thinking it too.
Refusing to lift the lockdown. It says there's something up with the reactor.
Your car and everything.
Tell it you don't give a shit and to do what you say.
Sorry, Ricardo, but I'm a small fry. Me, Samuels, Taylor.
For anyone who wants to read it.
I guess if we amounted to anything, Apollo wouldn't be so ready to see us killed.
Pause the video and go ahead and read. I really can't get out of this accent. Running like hell. This is where it's the best way to get out of way. The strategies can sometimes attract the deadly threat. With use with caution. So me bashing an angel's head in. A bit of distraction here. Well, it's a distraction from where it came. Bashing his head in. Do I get my guns? Yeah. It's had a major... You just saw that as well, yeah. It's had a major chill go on my spine then. Big green button? Press the great green button. I'm mashing her. Oh, hello. While I was doing that. Got a feeling I've got to grab every save point I can. Open. Oh, my good friend. You know what? I've been dealing with the other ones for like, so long. I've been waiting to find you again. I still just been waiting for you. Well, as you know, turn off. Could be some hive, isn't there? Like a badass. Ah, got enough greedy fucking touch. Still no weapon. What if I opened? Uh-huh. A lot brighter now. Beware of eyes. Go around there. I don't like the fact that it's still got the evidence going on. Yeah, I saw your android. How the hell did you manage to grab that? Please, just die. How the hell is he doing this? Running from you, what does it look like? Thinking crap, I really shouldn't have done this. Flashbang! Nope, did not work. You have patience? Yeah, you're starting to annoy me too. Oh, at last. Get myself into full health. Workshop controls. It you know. And I know I run and it wasn't time. Best thing to do is to smash A when you get to this bit. I love the way I just got to the point now where I just dive into it and it's like into the, any freaking danger without thinking twice. Big creepy hallway? Yeah. Creepy tunnel? Yeah. Aliens? Yeah. Androids? Fuck no. Deal with that crap when you're out. I am seriously gonna get my guns back on us. No offense if they wanted to fight aliens. They're gonna have to basically give me a weapon or something. Oh, it's the same. Nothing like a working job. What does one look that? Runeski. Oh no, you have a what am I? No, I'm just kind of standing here. Now I'm running. Past you, haha. Come back, bro. Nice charge. And I did nothing. They have a... I just realised, I think I know who voices the androids. I think it's just a person who voices... Oh crap. Voices Samuels. All it does is made his voice a bit more robotic. Yeah. Name's Alpha, bitch. Get used to it. Shutters code. Chief, I'm heading down to the reactor maintenance now. As requested, I've locked the shutters behind me, and the code you need is 6832. Write that down. After my mistake with the code. Just for you lot to read. Oh, 6832. Really need the piece of paper, did I? You did? Yeah, you did. This weapon is awesome. Oh my god, I wonder if you shoot an alien correctly with it. It's like, his exoskeleton explodes. Like, you know, when a predator attacks it. Ooh, now I'm doing that. Waiting for an elevator. There you go. With a conveniently placed shotgun. And rover! With my exact bullets that I had before. I ain't complaining. Oh, we'd be shaking. I ain't complaining. I'm complaining that we'd be shaking, but I ain't complaining about having a shotgun. I got you over here. I know you're a bit late to do this, but I want to thank you for the massive response I had on my last, well, on part 8. Yowza. Because, yeah, I check it regularly to, you know, keep you lot up to date. Try and load as much as I can, unless I'm coughing my guns up. Yeah, I'm coughing guns up. No, my lungs up, like I have been. And I just saw the views and have been. Thank you. That's all I can say. Right, I know I shouldn't, but I'm thinking if I use my bolt, wipe out these androids. You just realise I'm here, mate. Oh, you need. Yo, wait. Gotta reload, How many are there of you guys? really hoping none of that lightning hits me.
They're all here. Everyone that's missing.
Also, I do apologize, I keep looking down. I'm just checking how much time we've got left.
There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Not you lot missing anymore. That's the real reason why you lot missed the last bit. I sat there babbling for an extra half hour. Not realizing my computer said it was over. Yeah, that white line is there. Put his hand on the forest. There you go. Distractions are a useful way to avoid dangerous situations. Okay, well, oh yes, my freaking flamethrower's here. 500 bullets, yay. Oh my god. Alright, I am a massive alien nerd and, yeah, I know I said before, I don't like them. Oh my god, am I actually gonna... AlphaCore, sorry. I get nerdy when people when I see this like Alpha sitting there. You just hear how many puns I make when I'm playing Call of Duty or something. Is there a whale down here? Does it mean I'm gonna get a face hugger? Oh my god, if I get a face hugger, that's gonna be so cool. Looks like he is, because that one over there is actually not. But oh, there it is. Yeah, you stay dead now. Heard it. I see it. Ah, there you are. I know he's going to be attracted by that noise.